wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready, been waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I can see energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tied up? I wanna know now. Are we gonna stay up? Are we gonna get out this crowd? Sway with me. Both of us kinda shy, but we ain't got the time. Wanna get out. Honestly, I don't care. We can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this is the coolest kind of useless. Yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in. Tell me off and I'm gonna go. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna stick, God, let me know. Don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid, cause you.
With a gap of 3 points already to the old enemy. Can't even contemplate defeat today.
No, not at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but he does put pressure on this side.
Manchester City started this first half. Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions.
And they've gone with two up front today.
Well, space to get the cross in. Verratti. Back with Dani Alves. This with the chance to go into the lead now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Paris Saint-Germain in front. Now Fernandinho
is with De Bruyne.
It's De Bruyne. Cleared the ball. Meunier. Fernandinho is prepared to gamble with the ball here, and he's still going. Now Dani Alves.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Throw in to come. Benjamin Mendy. And that will be another throw here. It's Marquinhos. Thomas Meunier. Angel Di Maria. Now Dani Alves. Verratti. Bernat. Just working away to try and find an opening. And in he goes with the tackle. Fernandinho. Here's Laporta, Silva, here's Sterling. Neymar losing the ball. De Bruyne. Got to be quick now. Got it away from the danger, no problem. Edinson Cavani. Angel Di Maria. Mbappe. Neymar! Comes out off the goalkeeper. Got to clear it now.
the opposition using the wider areas here.
He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
Benjamin Mendy.
And it's going to be a throw here. Silva.
Here's Dani Alves. Bernat. Verratti.
Neymar.
Mbappe. On to Cavani. Di Maria. With Cavani again.
They want him to shoot.
Di Maria. On to Neymar. Cavani! Dani Alves. Verratti. In with a chance.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Neymar's corner. Oh, what a disappointment, because that could have been the game for them.
Yeah, when you're on top, Martin, as you know, you've got to make the most of it.
Mbappe.
Cavani. Di Maria. They've set it up well for the cross. Thomas Meunier
aiming for Neymar.
Magnificent from the Mbappe. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. In the end, it was a tap-in when the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Going forward well. Di Maria. Now Dani Alves. Now here, a try one now. A goal.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Angel Di Maria.
The break is definitely on.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Dani Alves! Well, that's not a... off the bar, back into play. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Here's Dani Alves. Meunier.
Angel Di Maria. Now he's looking for support.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Meunier. Verratti. Cavani. Here's the shot. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of
Angel Di Maria. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time.
Edinson Cavani, Alan.
How did he rate for you in the first half?
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Now Dani Alves. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Cavani. Chance from the... Shot on! What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. In goes the corner. Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Here's Marquinhos. Verratti.
Mbappe.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Mbappe.
Angel Di Maria. Mbappe.
Neymar.
Now, can he take them on? Into the centre from Neymar. And there it is, the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Taking on the defenders, threading it through. Oh, a goal! They've got one back. Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Edinson Cavani. Now Dani Alves. Verratti. Here's Dani Alves.
Neymar. Mbappe.
Supporting player alongside. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Kyle Walker. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Here's a chance to get a poor technique there. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
And that player's just got to be careful now.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Number 23, Julian Draxler.
Bernardo Silva. Here's the shot. He really gave it the... Aces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Neymar, going forward well, drilled in towards Draxler. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
So that was the goal for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
Where they look dangerous. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Neymar. Choupo-Moting. Good bit of play in the wide area for PSG now. In for Neymar.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Goal kick to come. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. They could pose some danger now. Put into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Intercepted well. Kyle Walker. Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
It's De Bruyne. Goalkeeper can only parry it out, and he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Bounced away from him. Bernardo Silva, an incisive pass. All peters out, rather, for them. Now Dani Alves. Room now out on the wing.
Choupo-Moting.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Striding forward, purposefully. Trying to find Dani Alves. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Looking a problem until the clearance. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Choupo-Moting.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Offside given against Sergio Aguero.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Julian Draxler. Cavani. Now Bernat.
Neymar.
Choupo-Moting.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper.
The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on.
Neymar.
Now Bernat.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Julian Draxler.
The referee
fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
And now Bernardo Silva. Now De Bruyne.
Cavani. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Penalty for Paris Saint-Germain. Great penalty. Put away from the spot in style.
Neymar, such a skillful player, and from 12 yards he's almost unstoppable.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but... And the referee says that's enough. Paris Saint-Germain have won it.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
He was so sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hat-trick. No wonder he's laughing. His manager, too, will be doubly pleased with that win.